Hey, Curtis Johnson here with Curtis Johnson Realty. Just wanted to touch base and welcome you to our coaching and mentoring blog here, our video blog. I hope you enjoy it. If something strikes you as interesting, want to know more about it, reach out to me. Either give me a call on the numbers provided or go ahead and take a look at the set up a strategy session. You want to take a little bit deeper look at it. Yeah, one of the biggest things that's changed over the last few years in on the web presence is a website used to just be kind of almost like a glorified Rolodex. Now it's actually no matter what you do. So even if we do a lot of stuff on TV and radio, and we used to be able to track, okay, if this came off radio and we could see if it was working. Now almost any of the verticals that come in, people will always go to the internet and say, well, search, search your name, search your phone number, search whatever. And so that's kind of what happens in the real estate space today is everybody goes back to the internet to do a search on what that is. And think about if you're going to go think about looking at a car or anything else, they're going to go and do a search with that. So not just being found on the internet, that's kind of a given. If you're not found, you're just out of the discussion. So it is critical that you're found there, but you actually have to find a way to be able to dominate the search engines, not just for your branded material, what your name and what you're doing, but you're unbranded, like, hey, searching for a house in Phoenix or whatever that is. Because if you don't have the unbranded, you won't be able to attract new business. And if you don't have the branded, you won't be able to keep the business that you just fought so hard to try to attain. One of the benefits of having a team is that we're able to help people focus on the things that they're gonna be, it's the most dollar productive activities. And unfortunately, a lot of times in real estate, people like to spend time on Facebook or changing the font on their website or something like that. Typically, isn't going to pay you very well just to, spell check your website for the 50th time or be able to do that. What are you doing to actually drive business in? So, we invest a lot of money on our team to make sure for each one of our agents that they've got different websites, both branded and unbranded, that they can be able to drive leads to, that they're able to convert at the highest level. Because you have to be able to have a website that converts well to be able to do that. We invest a lot of money on the internet side. There's a lot of people that have websites from their company or anything else. And, in talking to them, we say, take me to that site. They don't even know what it is. Or even if you get there, there's really no information about them or how to, what happens if somebody gets there. So, it's just one of the first things you can do is just try and go and search for yourself, right? If you were a client and you met with you, what would you find if you did a search? So what you quickly find out is that it's a very, very competitive landscape that you're in, and that you can spend all of your time trying to learn to be a webmaster, right? Or you can learn to be amazing at your profession in real estate, and to be highly paid at that. So what we do is we take that off the plate of our agents, that they don't have to spend all their time doing websites and do it in keeping up, because guess what? It's always changing. We want to be able to put you in a position to be able to do what you love, which is help sell real estate. Yeah, it's such a competitive environment that we've got right now, and there's a lot of people that you can do what everybody else does and just put it into the MLS and go from there. Obviously, syndication is really, really important in trying to expose your client's home to the most amount of people. We try and take a very aggressive stand on this. We've got virtual tours and visual tours and high definition tours and 3D tours. It's a wave of the future, and also drone video to be able to highlight the homes and be able to do these different things. We want to bring stand out and be different than everybody else in your field, and to be able to do that, it's really, really critical. And then how much are you really able to expose that? So what I tell people is you either have to do it or you have to pay someone to be able to do it. And it's one of the benefits of being with a large company or being with a team that does a lot of business is they're able to usually take some of those different things off your plate so that you can focus on your clients a little bit more. And that's really, really critical, because you really have to either outsource that to somebody else, or be able to spend 10, 15 plus hours a week in doing it. And you know what? That sucks a lot of your energy out that you're not able to give to your client. So it's really, really critical on the marketing side of it. So if you're, obviously buyers are looking for homes, which is really, really important. But you've got to understand what you're looking for. So a buyer site is different than a seller site. It's just different from a site that maybe your sphere is going to go onto. So one of the easiest ways to succeed in real estate is to understand what you're really looking for. So there's a different site for buyers, for sellers, and for your sphere. Hey, thanks for watching our coaching and training real estate blog. Hope you really enjoyed it. Hope you're able to take some great points out of it. Look forward to meeting with you. If you found something here you're interested in, want to discuss further, either reach out to me, give me a call, or reach out to me online here. I look forward to meeting. I don't think you'll waste my time, and I know I won't waste yours. I'll see you next time. Make it a great day.